Suspicion. An internal affairs detective under orders.
Nobody at IAD wants to hurt you.
A cop's wife caught in the middle.
I'm interested in the mental condition of your partner.
There's nothing wrong with the mental condition of my partner.
He has a history of using excessive force.
And now take away your badge.
My badge?
You must be kicked.
I recommend that we put Yarnell through a series of psychological testing. Good cop. He deserves help.
You're gonna need a lot of help. He just killed a guy. And catch this. The victim was his wife's brother. It was an accident.
Are you with me? I didn't really know who to call.
Your husband's a good cop.
You took my gun? You took my badge?
Look down.
Maybe you want my desk, huh? Here, give me my desk! All right! You're dead!
Now, they're all under the gun. In a case of deceit.
I think I'm losing her, Bill. Every time I try to do something about it, I just keep pushing her further away. I think think she's up to something.
And betrayal.
Listen to yourself. You're paranoid. You better just calm down. Tell you sorry and straighten this thing out. You understand me? You understand me?
Come on, be my baby.
Lose this thing.
I wish I could.
Where everyone has a motive.
Adams.
And everybody's guilty of something.
What do they have that we couldn't find?
Just a little thing called the truth.
Robert Davi. Joan Severance. Jack Scalia. James Russo. Illicit behavior. Sometimes you can't trust anyone. To be with a woman from the past. She's always so unpredictable.
Tell me about your girlfriend.
You don't wear the pink nightie, do you? When I was a little girl playing with my Barbie doll, I got more interested in undressing Ken than putting clothes on Barbie.
Weird. What are you drawing?
A reinterpretation of life. Sexually, I'll do anything short of pain, and I'll do anything for financial gain.
And she knows how to get to you.
I was in bed.
Am I in competition, Chaz?
She's not for the taking.
Did she decide that? Or did you?
I thought I told you to stay away from
her. It's your problem,
Chaz. What did you just do to her?
You let your guard down.
A woman so alluring, so primal.
What is it that fascinates you about blood guts?
My birthday, my turn.
She will turn your life inside out.
She is setting us up.
Something very bizarre is going on.
You want to fight? Is this what you want?
Jesus, would you quit it?
What do you want? Tell me what you want.
Would you kill me?
No!
When the search for truth uncovers a nightmare.
You said it was fake.
The answer lies in dark places.